Dear students, in our higher purchase system, in the work material, calculation of interest in each installment. In the area of the discussion, we call it higher purchase system. In the module, we have interest calculation. All of the installment in the interest in the area of calculation, we have to discuss it. We have to look at an example. A machinery purchased on higher purchase system making down payment ₹10,000 and agreed to pay three annual installments of ₹20 each at the end of each year. Cash price of machine is ₹59,750 and rate of interest charged by the vendor is 10% per annum. We are required to calculate the interest included in each term. Today, machinery purchasing will be the higher system based on and machinery purchasing will be the down payment idea for the higher down payment in the down payment is the amount paid at the time of signing the agreement. Agreement is signed by the same the vendor or a purchaser for the amount down payment number. $20,000 बाकी अमाउंट पे एंड ईच एट द एंड ऑफ ईच ईयर और वर्षത്തിന്റെ അവസാനം 20,000 രൂപ ഇൻസ്റ്റാൾമെന്റ് ആയിട്ട് പേ ചെയ്യണം. ക്യാഷ് പ്രൈസ് ഓഫ് ദി മെഷീൻ ഈസ് ₹59,750. മെഷീന്റെ പ്രൈസ് മെഷീനറിയുടെ പ്രൈസ് എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് ആനുവൽ നമ്പർ 7,850. And rate of interest charged by the vendor is vendor charged by the interest rate of the participant. Very well, so take a participant. We are required to calculate interest included in each installment. Or else, government will enter interest to the moment. And I call it total interest with the number. One whatever. So, in this example, you know. The cash price for calculating the interest in each installment, we need to prepare a table like this. It is better to prepare a table like this. Column installment column, total second column, total cash price column, then column installment paid column, interest column, and cash price paid column. Cash price of the machine is, you know, the cash price is $59,750. And down payment, initial payment is ₹10,000 down payment. $10,000. So balance amount is. Balance amount is 49,750. We could have the amount of order and the number 8,500 machinery day price are 10,000 sign changes something, given sign changes something, down payment item. For the Kodakan Bachi mother 49,750. First year outstanding amount of order. First year 49,750 are outstanding. Vendor purchaser kodukka baakiyulla amount so 49,750 adhe varsham ikkada interest rate is raised 10% adhe varsham ella varsham 10% aanu interest rate so calculate 10% on this amount 10% that is 49 So, first installment third installment 20,000 interest for the 20,000 minus 1,820 we will get 81 cash price cited third year na third year option na purchase kodutunna amount 81 so 81 so this is the calculation of interest in each installment the first installment the purchaser paid interest of 4,935 second installment kuda 3,433 third installment kuda interest ani kodutundi 1,820 and total interest paid by the purchaser is 4,975 plus 3,433 plus 1,820 which is equal to 10,000 is the total interest paid by the purchaser.